Hello everyone, it is me, Dylan here, and today we are playing... Oh, Jesus. I was gonna replay the intro. I didn't want that. Yeah, I get it, okay. But yeah, this is Babysitting Mama, episode 3, 4, I can't count. yeah. So, yesterday, because you're probably wondering why yesterday I didn't upload any Super Mario Bros. Wii episode like I usually do. And frick, I sell a silver. But that is because where I record it, this baby, I swear to God, where I record it, the audio. Wasn't working for some reason, and so, like, looking back at the footage, I was like, oh my god, I didn't even record the audio right. And so, I couldn't, she does not look like she likes this roller. But yeah, that's why I couldn't upload that new Super Mario Bros. Wii video. This baby is obnoxious. And also, I started doubting that I could actually record today's episode of Babysitting Mama, because while I was trying to record it, I set up my Wii U, because I don't have a Wii, so I just played the Wii games on the Wii U, obviously. And while I was... Don't lose... Please... While I was waiting for it to turn on, it wasn't. Like, it wasn't turning... It was just loading. It kept on saying, please wait. For like a good 3 minutes. And I was starting to doubt if it was actually going to turn on. And I was worried. But, yeah, it was like that. And then I dropped my Wii remote on accident. And that fixed it, apparently. Just that was the problem. I need to drop my Wii remote. Who knew? That's how you fix anything. Just got a divorce, drop your Wii remote, and you'll be fine. You just lost your cat because he died in a car accident. Just drop your Wii remote. That's how you fix all of your problems. Let's go. My baby sounds like it's drowning. Oh, heck yeah, I love this one. Okay. This one's fun. It's open world! Not really. Dude, don't point the arrow that way, because that just makes me think that I went the wrong way. I have the Total Drama Island theme stuck in my head right now. So, if I ended up humming it at one point or another, then please forgive me. It's stuck in my head for some reason, even though I haven't even watched the show in forever. Just that I wanna be famous. Stuck in my head. Did anyone else watch Total Drama Island? I love it. It's great. I haven't watched it forever, but I remember it being great. If you don't know what Total Drama Island is, it's basically Survivor was a kid's cartoon, and it's great. And instead of Jeff, it's hosted by Chris McClain, and he's just Jeff but meaner, basically. More attractive. And that's the show. They compete in challenges, and they win. Only watch season one, please. Don't watch any of the other crap. It's just cash grabs after that. Holy crap, she looks shocked. She's like, oh my god, Bubbles. Oh wait, this is the one they played on Madame and Slim's arcade. Every time there's a mini game that was on Madame and Slim's arcade, I'm gonna mention it. Be like, oh wait, this is from Madame and Slim's arcade. Wow. Amen. Fire! Wow, look, it's a rainbow of color. And now it's just no color or rainbow, so it's just... Did I say a rainbow of color? That's the dumbest thing ever. All rainbows are made of color, you idiot. That's the entire point of a rainbow. Rainbows exist to be colorful. Rainbow. Rainbow Dash. There we go. Pro gamer. I wonder how I did. Fantastic. Or she said perfect, I think. My throat is so dry. Jesus. Oh my! Today, I planned out like a ton of crap for the channel. Like, I planned out all my future Let's Plays. Basically, like, for this year, I feel like I kind of have them all planned out now. What? I didn't even move it! But, like, not- some of them are, like, polls that you guys will vote on. Most of them actually are, because I'm very indecisive. And then I have all my, like, specials for this year planned out. And then subscriber specials and stuff planned out. And I have all Dong and Dill plays planned out. Yeah, but we're not going to be getting a special for a while. It's going to be, the next one's in April. So yeah, none for March. Oh wait, my birthday's in March. I'm stupid. Yeah, we do have one for March. That's like almost an entire month from now. Cause it's like the 27th while I'm filming this. No. Jump for it. Oh, I didn't even mean to move it, but okay. No, I didn't even swing it that high. God, so sensitive. I love her sounds whenever she messes up. Ah, oh, oh! Leave it to mama. I love how they don't even like record different lines. It's just the same line repeated over and over again. Just leave it to mama. Super Mama! Yes! It's okay. Sorry to keep you waiting. She's twerking. Why is Mama twerking? Feeling comfortable. I dropped my baby for that one. I just let go of it. I was like, why move it down where I can just drop it? You want some ASMR of me drinking water? That is what drinking water sounds like. $100. $1 million. Who's mama now? Pretty sure you're still mama. I don't have children. Believe it or not. Emma! Emma, we finally got her! Yippee! It's right. I did do it. I got Emma. Dude, I'm so happy. Yeah, pictures! Yeah. No, I thought... No, that's not the thing I was waiting to unlock. I was waiting to unlock something else, okay. Pictures. Can you stop making weird noises? Cute! What? What's your crazy idea? Let's give the baby a newspaper. Oh, we're changing her diaper because she's so cute. Oh. Why do I feel weird? What baby needs a massage? They're a baby. Parents, tell me, do babies need massages? Shut the heck up! Am I allowed to do that with my baby? Am I allowed to be like, shut the heck up to my baby? Shut up, baby, stop crying. I am doing great. This feels inappropriate. I feel like we should stop. Look, she looks uncomfortable. This is not a massage, this is just moving her arms. She looks like she doesn't enjoy this. What just happened? It was like, you're not massaging the baby correctly.
I wonder how I did. Yeah.
I'm never gonna stop doing that. Like, to my grave, I'm gonna be going. That's gonna be what plays at my funeral.
Good babysitters never shake the baby. Good babysitters massage babies. Why is she angry?
This is annoying me. Oh. Can I do a good job? Is that what she just said? Because I can't. I move!
Okay, you're doing it wrong.
That baby looks like it's freaking trying to squirm out of her hands. It looks like it doesn't enjoy this.
Okay.
I moved it. Oh, there we go. Oh my god.
I can't find any. Oh my.
Oh, I love this one. This is my favorite, actually. It's always been my favorite out of all the Daughter is a Nuisance minigames. It's what they're actually, like, officially called. Daughter is a Nuisance. It's all about timing. Dude, I remember this being so hard. I remember it being really hard. That did not feel that hard.
One.
Mama's number one. I don't know why I was like doing like Mario Party with my nunchucks.
What the? Why?
Why would he do that? And then up, see Daisy. And then now you have to take 5 seconds for Mama to say what we're gonna do next, even though we've already done it. She's like, okay, so next we're gonna be moving the baby up and down. And yes, we've already done that, Mama. I'm pretty sure I already know that.
Super Mama. Super Mama.
Are we gonna see Gregory, Rosie, and Samantha again? I'd be very overjoyed too. Yes. Wait, this should be it. Oh, wait, where's Gregory? Okay, who does this while they're eating? This looks like God is yanking these spoons out of their freaking hands, and that's not cool. I don't care if you created the universe. Don't do this. This is messed up. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. My life's falling apart. My life is falling apart. My life is falling apart. Stop freaking losing. How are you doing this? This doesn't happen in real life. You're not just eating and your freaking spoon just flies out of your hand. Like, I'll show a quick representation of what that would look like in real life. And how that would never happen. Oh my god! My life. Oh god. Oh god, stop moving these spoons. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god! My life. Oh god, stop moving these spoons. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm doing great. That's why I have one X. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that presentation on what it would look like in real life. Not normal. Not natural. Holy crap. I coughed so hard my microphone like spit catcher thing, like the foam one, like just fell off my shelf. And my cough was that hard. What am I supposed to do? Just poke her back? I suck. Don't play that sound if I messed up. It's like, dude, you messed up? Pot, 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 pot. There's been a show recently that I've been really wanting to rewatch called Odon High School Host Club. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. If you haven't, you're lucky. Because that means that I haven't ranted to you about how amazing it is. It's my favorite show of all time. It's an anime developed by Studio Bones. I own the manga. I own two of the volumes of the manga, though. I can't afford the entire thing. It's like $180, I think, for the entire set. So I can't afford it exactly. I could get like a GameCube probably with that money. Oh my god, I don't remember any of that. But I'm a big fan of it, and I've been wanting to rewatch it, all 26 episodes recently, but just haven't. It's so good. I recommend it. It's a romance anime about this girl who's she's going to Odon Academy, which is this elite private school, and she's going for the scholarship program. Everyone there is really rich, and she isn't. She's very poor, and then she knocks over a vase in the host club because she only got there because she thought it was an abandoned music room, and then that they were actually gonna auction off that vase for 8 million yen. So, which is like freaking $80,000 in USD. And so she has to work as a host, or not as a host at the start. At the start, she works as an errand boy for the host club. But then they make her a host because she's just that charming. And then they figure out that this entire time she was a girl. And yeah, that's the story of Odon. Watch it. That's just how it starts off. Then everything gets kind of dramatic and romantic and funny. Like, there's so many freaking memorable lines from that show. Holy crap. Like, there are at least, like, freaking, like, probably 100 lines from that show, but I just have memorized. Like, oh my god. Oh no. I can't do that. I'm sitting down. And even if I wasn't, I don't think I could do that. But what's one of the... What? I'm literally moving it. Don't tell me I'm not, because I am. I didn't even move it that time, and I was like, yep, you did it. Okay, you didn't do it whenever you actually did it. Oh my god, this is the dumbest thing ever. What? What? What is with it? I'm barely even moving it and you're saying like that I'm like freaking doing it right. Cause I'm not. But I mean, yeah. I agree. Hold on, I'm all the way over here because I have to freaking do this. Let me stand up. Maybe that helps.
I'm not shaking it. I'm moving it. Difference.
This isn't WarioWare Shake It. Dude, if I mess this up.
Last second clutch.
Fantastic is right.
Dude, I should not have made that. I should not have made that. Oh my god, sorry. Just feet are falling through my chair. It's no biggie. Yes, this is also a Madam and Slim's arcade. Just fun facts for you. She has like the anime cat mouth. That's not what I look like whenever I put soap in my hair. And also, I don't think I'm supposed to put this much soap in my hair. Especially a baby's hair. They barely have any hair. Gently pours the whole thing on the head. Sorry. Be careful! Do not pour too much water on the baby's head, or the baby will have a heart attack. Though you know, babies are allergic to water.
Why are you panicking? It's water! What? What just happened? What? Why do I keep on saying what?
Dude, that's unfair. That's uncalled for.
I did it properly.
I wonder what's wrong. Wrong. I can't talk.
What time milk?
Milk time. Shaking cool.
They're really good at not doing many like repeat minigames. Oh, I thought it was about to be the exact same game for a second. I was like, wait, never mind.
It was,
I only shaked it a tiny bit because it still wasn't, so I just have to basically estimate. This reminds me of a game that was in Pet's Nursery 2, where you would, like, get the Gregory. You would get their milk and then you'd have to, like, blow on it before giving it to them to make sure it's the right temperature. Who's this? We'll name you... what's a good name for you? I feel like you're an Frick. I feel like you're Anne. You know what? I'm naming her Anne. I'll name the one in the pink Anne. That's not Samantha. The one with the black hair, pink clothes.
Oh no. Ooh, not mine. Ooh, not Brown's mine. Ooh, not mine.
I'm really good at Cookie Mama impressions.
Great! You gave it your best effort!
Is it mean? I feel like it's mean. I'm not trying to be mean. But I feel like I am. I feel like I'm being mean, not intentionally. Never shake the baby. Never. Never in a million years should you ever shake the baby. Now hit the baby in the face with this rattle. The size of the baby's face, that'd be terrifying. This is just Shake the Nunchuck, the minigame. Dude, this is so easy. What the heck? I can do this with my eyes closed. And I am.
I wonder how you did. Perfect. Perfect. Perfecto.
Now it's the final minigame going to be. It's probably going to be one of the ones where I have to move the baby and very... nudity once again.
Censor it.
Oh my god, please censor it.
That's not right.
This isn't right. Okay, time to put the diapers on the kids because they're running away. Just threw it at the wall. I'm punching a hole in my drywall with my freaking diaper. Stop. Samantha. Samantha.
Yes.
Good job, Samantha. I'm proud of you for growing up.
I'm a big kid now.
You're not a big kid until you put the big kid panties on. This is a diaper, not panties. Samantha. Wait, Samantha, now I already put yours on? Samantha, did you take yours off? Jesus, these babies are nudists. I don't like it. Gregory. Whenever I say their names, I think it makes me more intimidated. Anne?
Oh. Silver, yeah, I get it. Yeah, I get it. Suck.
Well, that might have been the worst that we've ever done on this game. We're gonna get a silver, I think, just based off like how many of each I got. But either way, I still did horribly. $75. That should be a silver, right?
Yeah. That'd be like a C or a B in math.
Don't like math in particular to be a C or a B in anything, I think. Daniel!
Oh,